Angler's Atlas is an online platform where anglers can get detailed fishing maps for lakes and rivers across the country. One of the big challenges in collecting good data for biologists for fisheries across the country is that it's very expensive to do fisheries, either creel surveys or netting surveys or aerial surveys. And as a result, you only collect data for a very few number of water bodies each year. And that means that a large number of water bodies across the country go unmonitored. So that's the problem we're trying to solve with our app, MyCatch.
Conservation is a big deal for me. I love being outdoors. I love catching fish. I love releasing fish. Anglers definitely have a role in conservation. And if we don't protect these species, we're not going to have anything in the future for future generations to fish for.
I know one of the big challenges with anglers is they want to help conservation, but they're not going to want to help if their secret spots are given up. Making sure that we're able to protect their data and keep their secret spots secret, very important part of the program.
I would love to contribute data for research for conservation purposes. It really helps to let the people doing the research know what species are where and where they're being caught and how they're being caught. That way we can figure out populations and how the species are doing as a whole.
The way we've designed the app is to allow anglers to report their catch information and their trip information, and through that they'll be able to see their own catch histories, but the biologists will then be able to pull that information and use that when they're doing their analysis on the fisheries. And in particular, looking at how the fisheries data that they get from anglers compares to the data they get from their traditional methods.
When I was playing with the app, I loved how easy it was. It was very straightforward, it was very clean. It enables me to log my catches efficiently and chronologically as well, which is kind of cool.
We know that conservation is really important for anglers, that it's part of who they are. What we want to do is provide them with tools that they can provide that information back to biologists to help conservation for lakes and rivers across the country.